Fans beginning to descend upon the stage. This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It's Manchester United facing Burnley.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware. And over the years, we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions. Really looking forward to this one, Derek.
Number 10, Marcus Rashford. And number 25, Jadon Sancho.
The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Bruno Fernandes plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Marcus Rashford. And a look at the starting lineup for Burnley.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
And now they get the ball rolling. Marcus Rashford. Anthony. Christian Eriksen now. Now looking dangerous here. Making progress. Rashford. Able to get a body in the way. Real chance. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Corner kick taken by Christian Eriksen. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. Well, there are many who regard Bruno Fernandes as the complete footballer. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him. His movement is excellent. And in 1v1 situation...
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here! And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Jadon Sancho. Marcus Rashford. Back with Sancho. Bruno Fernandes. Just cutting off the supply. Cullen. Josh Brownhill. Rashford. In with a chance. And the keeper more than equal to the task.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly it didn't cross the line. Mind you, it was very close.
And over from Eriksen. It might still be problematic. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Jay Rodriguez. Rodriguez with it. On the ball, Cullen. Now can they make something happen? A fine reading of the situation. Diogo Dalot. This is Varane. Anthony. Bruno Fernandes. And he keeps going. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Cullen. Rodriguez with it. A chance to whip it in. Still passing it around with authority. He continues his run. Good strength to keep the ball. I think Varane was one step ahead of everybody following the cross. Rodriguez. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Cullen. Rodriguez, a fine block, and keeping it out. They favoured a short one here. Cullen. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Trying to deliver it accurately. Not away completely. Must be! Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that?
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? Anthony. And with that, the first half comes to an end. Rashford. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. And played the pass well. Diogo Dalot. Now Casemiro. Anthony. Oh, good use of the ball. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Oh, a goal it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama?
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. Committed challenge. Fernandes. And continues his run. Bruno Fernandes. Interception to snuff out the danger. Jay Rodriguez. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Bruno Fernandes. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. An incisive pass. Rodriguez. A wonderful intervention. Diogo Dalot. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Now Casemiro. Fernandes. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there. To be replaced by number 17, Fred.
It's a short corner. Cullen. Rodriguez. It has to be. Oh, it's a goal! A celebratory moment as they jump in front.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Brownhill. Goodmanson. Cork. Keeping the ball moving. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Marcus Rashford. Into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Cork. Cork. Rodriguez. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Fernandes. Here's Luke Shaw. And successfully cut out. Goodmanson. Still time for them to level it. Oh, that's a really good run. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the